showering.
Someone trying to be Mariah Carey when they are definitely not.
You should be okay singing in
your
car.
It's deeply awkward.
You got to be okay with being yourself.
What if you don't know the lyrics? What if it's like, what if it's country music?
So you just kind of hum. You've never seen somebody be like, and that's that jam.
Okay, I'm pretty impressed with your tones, but also.
Right?
Ah, and that's music to my ears. That sound means it's time for...
Popcorn Brainstorm!
Popcorn Brainstorm!
I'm Amy, and I can't wait to talk about movies today.
I'm Dominique, and Amy, can I be corny?
Only if it's pop corny.
Popcorn Brainstorm!
I see what you did there, but the jokes are my thing.
Fine, okay. Go ahead.
All right. You ready?
I am ready. I'm prepared. Again, you're laughing before the joke.
It's good. It's a good one.
This.
It's a good one. Okay.
Fine.
They're all so good. I love it. All right.
Okay.
What makes lizards such good singers?
I don't know.
Come on.
What makes lizards such good singers?
They really know their scales.
Ah, there you go, kids.
Come on. You know that was good.
Mm-hmm.
You know that was good.
Before you hit another note, sounds like it's time for trivia.
I'm ready. What are we playing for?
New pet lizards.
New pet lizards.
Uh-huh. More.
More lizards.
Yeah.
You know, we can't just do something else like maybe...
These beauts are ready to go home with you, so you better get these right.
What about, you know, a check to take care of the lizards?
Nope, just straight lizards. No,
just
That's
straight...
all we have to offer today. Okay,
right.
Question one. What advice does Leo give Summer when she sings about her worry that she talks too much? A. Ask other kids questions about themselves. B. Talk louder, but also slower. C. Only talk about animals and animal facts. D. Don't talk at all, ever.
Leo's a great friend, okay? Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna go with... What was A again?
A. Ask other kids questions about themselves.
Because she was singing about... worrying that she talks too much. Ooh.
So what's a good way to not talk too much is to...
I'm going to go with A.
You're right. Another lizard to you.
Oh, I'm going to go with B.
Nope, it's A. You answered it right. You have to take the lizard. Question two. Leo helps Zane write a letter in Dear Drone by suggesting which line? A, it's not you, it's me. B, don't forget me. C, you're my favorite little robot. D, it's time for an upgrade.
I'm going to go
with... It's in Dear Drone.
Yeah.
Okay. They're writing a letter.
I'm
going to
go with the wrong answer so I don't get another lizard. No, I'm just kidding.
Do not. or do. I want to win, but I also want to get rid of a lizard. Ooh, tough call.
I'm going to go with B.
Don't forget me is your answer?
That is my answer.
It is A. It's not you. It's me.
Yes, and you win. See?
I get to keep a lizard for now.
Okay,
next one. Number three.
All right.
Finish this line between Leo and Mrs. Malkin. What about Mrs. Knight? Nice to the kids. A, but she started a fight. B, but her dog would bite. C, but didn't smell quite right. D, but she got kicked off a flight.
You know what, Amy? I think Mrs. Knight didn't smell quite right. I'm going to go with C.
And another lizard for you, my friend. C is correct.
It's hard being right around here, kids.
Number four. The kids sing about how things were when they were younger.
Mm-hmm.
Overall, how did they feel about the past? Is it A, life was better? B, life was worse? C, life was exactly 100% the same. Or D, life was filled with lizards due to lizard invasion.
That's a life right there.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go with how I felt, right?
Mm-hmm.
Let me just think from personal experience.
How do you feel life was in the past?
In the past? I'm sure I remember it. Choppy from what it actually was, but still, you always look back and you're like, that was better. Life was better.
Well, Leo obviously struck a couple chords with you. See what I did there with the chords thing?
I did.
Because the answer is correct. A, it was life
All
was
right.
better.
All right. I'm on fire today.
Last question. Five. Usually, Leo gives all the kids really good advice.
Mm-hmm.
But what advice is he wrong about when he sings to Mia?
Ooh.
Is it A, picking your nose makes you smarter?
Ah.
B, keeping your eyes closed when crossing the street? C, NFTs are actually good investments? Or D, crying is something you shouldn't do?
This is tough.
It's tough, because those are all terrible pieces of advice, I think.
Indeed.
So yeah, I'm gonna help you out here. I'm gonna make it tough.
Yeah.
Tough this game is.
Yeah.
You gotta earn this lizard that you don't actually want.
All right. I'm kind of 4-for-4 right now. I'm gonna guess B.
B. Keep your eyes closed when crossing the street.
That's bad advice.
Well, that is terrible advice. That is not the bad advice that Leo gives Mia.
Okay, so what's
DJ,
this bad
could we
advice?
Hear the song, please?
Let's hear it.
Don't cry. Crying's for weaklings. Don't cry. It's lazy and dumb.
I got you.
Dry
I
those
know.
Tears.
Just one tear. Because you didn't get the answer right.
Ugly.
Sad.
Hits you right there.
Hits you right there, even though it's actually terrible advice he's giving. Well, you did get 4 out of 5 right. So
all right,
4 more
all right.
lizards to your home to take care of. But it sounds to me like it is time to play a game.
It is time to play a game. Will you help me take care of these lizards?
No. Maybe.
Right.
Okay,
right.
We'll see.
So, this is what we're going to do. We're going to play the question rhyme game. I'm going to pick the prompt, and then we're going to play. You ready?
I am ready. And it's the rhymes game. So, we're going
Absolutely.
To have to go back and forth with the question, and the last word has to rhyme.
This is true. Challenging. I'll start us off.
I'm ready.
Let's see how far we can go.
Okay, it's on.
All right, it's on. The lizard wanted to eat some bugs.
Why would a lizard not just want some hugs?
Because he really likes the taste of slugs.
Statement, I win! Oh my gosh, this is the greatest day of
purpose.
My life.
She gets a lizard back. Okay.
Oh, I do get a lizard back.
Yes!
Okay.
Yes!
My competitive nature is going to overtake my practical not needing lizards. Okay,
let's
great.
Go again.
Me first this time?
You first okay. this time.
The Tuatara loved to sing.
Did he sing about a ring?
Could you possibly be more helpful in adding some bling?
Is this bling a thing?
Oh, that's so not fair!
Wait, but that means I get another lizard.
Ah, the lizard is back to you. This poor lizard's going back and forth. We need to find him a forever home. Okay, you start.
Okay. The drone's heart broke. Oh, that's tough.
Could he find a place to grab a cloak?
He could if he knew a frog that would croak. Oh, that's a statement. Oh, you
get a
lizard.
You guys, I think I'm going to win this game on a technicality, but I do not care. It still counts as winning. I have so much popcorn to eat in celebration of my victory.
Absolutely.
It's amazing. Oh, look, and there is one piece of popcorn left. And it, you know what, Dominique? I'm a giver. It's all yours. I'm feeling generous as
you
a victor
are a giver.
Today.
You give a lot of lizards. This is true. But I have to say thank you, Amy. I just Googled a karaoke contest a couple towns over. Do you think we should sign up?
Me. All right. Well, thank you for joining us for another round of Popcorn Brainstorm. Dominique, thank you.
Amy, it was the best. And listeners, thanks for sharing the popcorn with us.
Make sure you check out Leo on Netflix to get a side of knowledge with your giggles.
And you can find us wherever you get your podcasts. And we'll see you next time.
Thanks for joining us.
Popcorn Brainstorm.
Popcorn Brainstorm is a Netflix original podcast. Written and directed by Annie Siegel. Hosted by Amy Kirsten and Dominique Morton. Casting by Sunday Bowling Kennedy and Meg Mormon. Produced by Fred Greenhalgh, Ash Beecher, and Annie Siegel. Executive produced for Netflix by David Markowitz. Executive producers for Realm are Molly Barton and John Brooks. Original score by Jack Mitchell. Sound design and mixing by Kaylin West. Dialogue editing by Corey Barton. Production coordinator, Angela Yee. Production services provided by Realm.